Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town.
Anything good in here?
Maybe you can see if anybody needs help.
God damn it, this is hopeless.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Okay.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
Yeah.
Excellent. You locate those parts, you know where to find me.
Oh! in the paint.
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
You a dead bitch now.
Yeah. I think we got a live one! Hey! Up here!
Hello! It's nice to see someone who isn't dead!
Can't be! I can't believe you're alive! When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus.
Anyway, you better go see the James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell.
Let's open this up.
Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive.
Where the hell did I put that?
James will probably want to talk to you first. He's in the back there. You should go talk to him. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
Holy shit! You're alive?
I'm approaching the location where
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Sinamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Aye.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Hell? We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
How can I say no?
All right, good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage ship. I'm Darvin, by the way.
I can't get through.
Where the hell did I put that?
Don't mess with this, motherfucker!
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere.
See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go! All right, everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. The world's gone fucking mad. Just hope the bloody fuses don't blow. No!
You wanna get beat down! Where the hell did I put that?
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid. Looks like it worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.
Getting in shape.
Get through.
It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
Nice. Maybe we can finally get this fucker to work. Thanks.